Hi everyone, welcome to SI Share classes. Today in this video we have to construct a rectangle whose two sides are 6 cm and 4.5 cm. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, drawing here the given two sides. So first drawing here 4.5 centimeter line segment. So this is 4.5 centimeter. And drawing another line 6 centimeter. So this starting 0 and this is 6 centimeter line segment. So this one 4.5 centimeter and this one 6 centimeter. Next we have to draw here again 6 centimeter line segment. So now measuring, so this is starting 0 1 2 3 4 5 6. So this is 6 centimeter line segment. Okay, so now taking here a point A and here B. So AB 6 centimeter line segment. Next we have to construct a 90 degree angle on the point A. So putting the compass on the point A and taking any length. So first drawing here a arc by this way. Next taking same length, okay, and cut here and putting the compass here and drawing a arc here and cut here and drawing an arc here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So first joining this line to get here a 90 degree angle. So we got here a 90 degree angle. Next taking first 4.5 centimeter length by using compass and putting the compass on the point A and cut here and putting the compass on the point B and drawing an arc here. Now taking 6 centimeter line segment and this is equal with AB and putting the compass here and cut here. So now taking here C and here D. Next joining first BC line, then joining the line CD to get here a rectangle. So now this side and this side equal, so this is 6 centimeter and this one 4.5. And this one also 4.5 centimeter. Okay, so therefore ABCD, so ABCD is a rectangle with two side are 6 centimeter and 4.5 centimeter. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share.